If you want to join the giveaway, skip to the end of the video to see how. Hi, in this short video I'll show you how to install Forgotten Hope 2. This game is completely free. Make sure to check description of this video for links. First off, you need to go to Forgotten Hope 2 official webpage. You can do that by writing Forgotten Hope 2 into Google and clicking on the first result. Then you will see a big red button on the right side. It says FH2 download. Click on it. Scroll down and there you will find the links for mod files. To get this mod working, you need to have Battlefield 2 installed with patches. To get it, just go to the top of the Forgotten Hope download page. You will find the link BATTLELOG.co. It says free next to it. Now you have to register on this page by clicking on the top of the right corner and filling your information. Don't forget to confirm your email address. Click on the download. It will lead you to the page where you will download BATTLELOG launcher, through which you will install Battlefield 2. Log in, choose your game and location and start downloading. When it's done, begin installing Forgotten Hope 2 mod. Then download Community Launcher, which will help you get all maps in the rotation. Once you install it, you will have to start a game and register once more in it. This registration does not need email confirmation. That's it. You're ready to play. Now the giveaway. I'll be giving away Battlefield Bad Company 2 Steam version. It is easily one of my favorite Battlefields in the series. To join the giveaway, all you have to do is write a comment and be a subscriber. I'll be using a random comment picker site to pick a winner. I will announce a winner in my next video. This will be a thing on this channel and you can expect more giveaways in the future. Until then, good luck.